Hello friends, welcome to my channel and dictation will be started after 10 seconds. 5 seconds left. Sir, we have just heard the Honorable Minister for Revenue and Civil Expenditure tell us the circumstances in which this bill has come before this house. He has also told us that it is one of the very important items of revenue so far as the states are concerned. Till the other day, we had Part B states in our country, and those states used to levy internal customs duties. But after 1st April 1955, under the Constitution, those Part B states which used to levy customs duties were barred, and instead the alternative revenue for the loss they sustained by giving up customs duties under the Constitution was the sales tax. I can say from my personal experience that as far as Rajasthan was concerned, when we gave up the customs duties, we were very much afraid about ways and means of filling up the gap. But it was a matter of satisfaction that during the course of a year or two, by levying this sales tax, we were to a very great extent able to make up that loss which we had sustained by giving up the customs duties. Till the Constitution, 6th Amendment Act was passed, the central government had no powers in regard to the passing of laws for the levy of taxes on interstate transactions. But after that act was passed, power were assumed, and now it is good that the government have come forward with the formulation of certain principles which would guide the imposition of taxes on interstate trade. Under this last amendment of the Constitution, government have taken power to define as to what will be an interstate transaction and also to prescribe the rates of sales tax to be levied on such transactions. The bill provides that in the case of certain important items, the state governments can impose a sales tax of 2% and not more, while on transactions between registered dealers there would be a fall levy of 1%. This is what the Honorable Minister said, and that is what has been provided for in the bill before us. One anomaly that we are seeing is that the tax varies from state to state. Before November 1956, Punjab had a sales tax, whereas we in Rajasthan did not have this tax for a long time. Okay friends, thank you. Thank you for coming to my channel. Share this to your friends. Subscribe my channel. Thank you.